Frederick, can we actually do this interview already in German? Is that okay or not yet?
No, not yet. Maybe next year, okay, but not this year.
Maybe next year. Tell us about you know how you feel. I know you've been asked that quite a few times now, but you know, after what happened in the last game and that he had to watch this game.
It's hard to explain because it's just, you know, there's nothing more you want than to play in the seventh game in the finals, and I couldn't play in it. But I also know what I did, it was not correct, it was not nice. But at the same time, sometimes in a final like that, emotional things happen. Now we're standing here today, and we won a championship, and there's nothing else to it. You can hear it. You hear it.
You scored so many goals for this team, but in the playoffs, in the finals, it was really tough for you. Why was that?
It was everything, you know. It's hard to put a finger on it, you know. It's been a long, long year, and I felt in the end that I didn't have much more to give, you know. I try to put everything I had into it, but sometimes the puck goes in and sometimes it doesn't. It was in a game five, I think our Lions shot 17 shots and we scored one goal, and that's how it is. But I have probably one of the better goalies in the league. Elvis played, you know, on top. He was very good, and he also know me like an open book because I played with him for so many years. And you know, this is one of the biggest days in my life. But at the same time, Lugano, I have great memories from here. I have a lot of friends on that team. I have maybe not as many friends in the city anymore, but I still have a lot of respect for them and for this team and this organization. And I want them to know that. And what I did was, in the end, not very nice. But, you know, when you're in that game and you're playing and you try to do everything for your team to win, you know, didn't feel great, but at the same time now we're here, and my apologies for things that wasn't great.
But congratulations to that victory. Thank you.
Yeah, thank you very much.